Estoy en el último día del Summit de Global Voices y le quiero presentar a alguien que estimo mucho. Debido a él es que existe Lingua en Global Voices. Hola, por hoy.
Hola.
Please. Tell us something for our Spanish volunteers team of Lingua.
Okay. Everyone, GV Spanish is right now the model of all Global Voice Lingua sites, and actually is doing too well to shame us all. So I really admire what Juan and all of you have done. And from editor of Global Voices in Chinese, I really look forward to have more opportunity to work with you. And I hope all different language versions of Global Voices can have more cross-regional and cross-website cooperation. And I really look forward to meet you all someday. And if you come to Asia, come to my hometown, Taiwan, please do let me know. Be my guest. Hola.
Gracias por hoy.
Gracias.
And this is Paula, our Lingua girl.
Wow.
The girl most loved for all translators in the community. So, hola Paula, di lo que quieras para la gente de Global Voices en español.
I would say Lingua Lady, no Lingua Girl. I've been with Global Voices, and I was one of the things I forgot to tell here is how huge and amazing Global Voices in Spanish is, considering that we're now bigger than Global Voices in English, and I think next summit should be a summit about Global Voices in Spanish, and then we could bring even more people next time. Love you guys, and thank you ever so much for everything you do, every translation, every word you translate. Thank you.
Gracias, Paula. Y ahora nos toca hablar con Gohari. Gohari es el Lingua Brain, el cerebro de Lingua. Gohari, please, what do you have to say for the Spanish Lingua team?
Say hola, sa. I would like to say I'm very proud of the Spanish Lingua community, and I really thank you for all your contributions. And I always look forward to more contributions from the Spanish Lingua community, as I'm also learning Spanish. So I'd also look forward to seeing more works, more than just translation. So thank you for everything you do.
Gracias, Gohari. Ahora les presento a Débora, quien tiene a cargo Lingua en portugués. Uh-huh. Hola, Débora, tu saludo para la gente del equipo de Lingua Español.
Hola, muchas gracias por todo lo que hacen ustedes. Es increíble cómo son productivos y activos en nuestra comunidad, y nos gustaría que ustedes estuvieran acá todos juntos. Pero como no es posible, les envío un saludo y espero que llevemos muchas cosas buenas de este summit como comunidad todos juntos. Un beso, chao.
Gracias. Y acá estamos con Claire, la Lingua Editor de Global Voices en francés. Please, Claire, if you want to tell something to the Global Voices in Spanish team.
Of course. Hola. Hola, everyone. I'm Claire. I'm in Cebu with Juan, your beloved leader. And I'd like to say hi and give a bisou, a kiss on the cheek to every one of you. And because why? Because we are Latin, and that makes all the difference, you know. We, wherever you are in South America, in Europe, anywhere in the world, I think, you know, the Spanish group and the French group will all over the world be friends.
Thank you, Claire.